It's the night before my lesson, and I just wanted to say a couple things before I go to bed so I don't have to say them tomorrow morning when I'm very tired and sound and look horrible. But anyways, I'm gonna lesson, and then we have to grab like some stirrups and spurs at like our on-site tack shop, and then I'm hoping to drop off some consignment stuff, and I don't know, pick up a couple like grooming things at another local tack shop nearby. So that should be exciting. That's all. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Here's the fit. Can't even really see. I'm praying that the rain chills out a little bit for a lesson. It's not actually raining that much right now, but maybe we can ride outside. I don't think so, but I'm hoping. Okay, so we worked on like over these little chop poles and not running through me, because if you've been following like my Instagram or even just watching my videos, you know that he's had some time off. So I'm just trying to build up his muscle again right now, because he just thinks it's easier to run through me. So we were working on like halts before and after the poles and like canter transitions and getting him like off my hands, because he likes to just throw all of his weight in my hands, and that's not really what I'm going for. So he was really good. Okay, I just got back from, I guess the last time you guys saw me was the tack store. So I'm gonna give you guys a haul from today, like kind of a short one. But anyways, when we were at Sonoma, we had like an on-site tack shop. So I got a new pair of stirrups for the equitation, because the other ones I have are Lemieux ones, which I like, but you can't use them in equitation because they like alter your foot position. So I got those. And then I got some new spurs, because my other spurs I can't use in like equitation. But these are just like the Prince of Wales spurs, whatever. I already have spur straps for them, so I didn't get any new ones. I also got this name plaque that has my name on it for my tack trunk when it comes, because I just ordered a new one a couple weeks ago. And then at the other tack store, I got some Cowboy Magic, like detangler, whatever, because I was running low. And then I got some of these like grooming gloves, like hands-on ones, because I don't have any, and I thought they'd be useful. And then I got like a new like flick brush, And I got this, which I haven't tried, but it's another like Tangler. It's like an alternate Shosheen type thing. And I got this like leather cleaner, like tack soap, that I'm probably just gonna keep in my tack trunk. That's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next week with show prep vlog. Yeah, bye.